We'll get the pan hot, some peanut oil. All right, first off, I'm going to cut their legs.
Well, you ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dane.
We're going to dust it with some Tanya Clucker. And we're going to brown them. We're gonna brown them on all sides. We'll get our slow cooker on low. Alright, and we're gonna add the little baby chickens into their bath. Also gonna add some chicken dust. Get everything covered and mixed. And we're gonna let them sit there for about 8 hours. And since we got all these legs, we might as well fry those up. We'll add some more Tanya Clucker. We're going to turn our little quail wings into miniature buffalo wings. And now, about 10 minutes later, they are ready. All right, then just carefully pull the meat off the bones.